Alright, hello again, YouTube. We are playing Hollow Knight, and it's giving me agita. So, yay. Nope. Fuck off. Game. Precision controls my ass. Alright. But can't do that here. Dragonator would be nice for this. I mean, it is just a bigger nail. Can't back away from me when I hit you there, can you? Dragonator would probably destroy these bosses. Yes, hi. Unfair positioning and 360 degree awareness. Good job, game. Good job. Like, it would be nice if there was a bench here. I mean, the shield that I'm bringing up to heal is 100% shield. Doesn't help me. Joy. Because you can't land and jump again. Like, this game has the mechanics, some of the fucking, what are they? Stupid BR games need. Stop letting kids fucking jump like they're goddamn bunny rabbits. Yeah. Fuck off. Like, you can't just jump and keep jumping. You can't spam it because you don't go the same distance. You have to have control over it. Sure. I'm frustrated already. Nope. Fuck off, game. Come on. The designs are so fucking idiotic at this point. Like, yes, you come up at the edge of the thing, but you want to go left. or right, but it has you on the right side of the crevice in the ground. Like, if I go up on one side, keep me pointed in that direction, please. Come on. Let me get you up against a fucking wall where you can't fly away. I'm not interested in this right now. Game. There, finally. Fuck off. Lost 700 geo because I can't beat a boss. And you have to get through those fuckers to get to the boss, and blah 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 blah. Not even gonna. I might give up on this game. I can't play it. The requirements for it are ridiculous in my mind. Like, if everything functioned the same area, and it functioned in a very similar manner, sure. But the most idiotic thing is this twat. Because I can't get to him in that corner, so I can't do what I need to actually beat him. They won't follow into the boss because it's a different area. But the issue is having to get around everything with those things chasing you. Actually, this would be where it would clear for those two. Because they can't go through that door. Yeah, I lost all of my money. Right. Come on. Yep. Oh wait, I did that wrong. But I got it all. Come on. Can I actually make this work? Yep, did that wrong. Come on. Ground slide, but... Yes! Oh, God. Shut up. Shut us. No, this is the this is the only one this time, I think. I hope. Oh, no, no, you're right. He has a phase two. Damned you, Silver. But it doesn't have the shockwaves. Wait, I didn't have my shell, fuck. Okay. Come on, dude. Have some consistency. Or at least let me get by quicker. Please don't make me have to do the whole fight again. Or at least please, like, make phase two not have five different phases in it. Game, put me to the left fucking side of the screen like I went up on. Or the right side. Kind of why I don't particularly care for Dark Souls. Like, you've got idiotic mechanics that only work for certain people. Or, not even certain people, for... Oh, hi. I will see you guys in a minute. I'm gonna try something. I guess, hi. We're just gonna go past... There. Fuck. Boy. Mm-hmm. Joy. Redacted doesn't work when the only person that's able to remove stuff is me. Move, you fuck. Move. Move. Get out of my fucking way, you cunts. Oh, yeah, here. Waste of data game. I'm over it. Just had to shut up for a minute. Oh boy. Desolate dive. Hold down, tap B. Yep. Cool. Nah, that one's dead. Yeah, this is what I wanted. Hi, Blob. Oh, hi. Sigh. these just keep respawning, I guess? It goes back out, so yeah. There's things. Hallownest seal, that's not what I want. I want the item that is a damage up. Because that will make everything easy. Oh, hi. Ah, hi. Oh no. That's not at all where I wanted to go. Much better. Yeah, the only issue that I am presented with trying to do this while on screen is having to talk. Nope, wrong side. Actually getting hungry. Hi. You are a normal one? Yes. Solution talk over VOD. That takes more time. And people wouldn't believe it's you, for one. I'd have at least 1,000 if I didn't die to things. Okay. Sure. Where am I, anyways? There's you. There's that. I'm full on for now. Ah, yeah, that's where I landed. Oh, right, there's more of these. No. This is where the first fight was happening. Yeah, I didn't get a key, did I? Oh well. Because, yeah, this isn't gonna let me through, is it? That's a much quicker way back to Cornifer. That works. What do I do now? There's a spot I could go down below, I think. Does this lead there? Yeah, it would. You again. Hi. You're less annoying now. Yeah, so it would be... There's a spot down left? Bravo! Not here. Next floor. Yeah, here. side. Gotcha. Wait, that's not what I think it is. I'm almost certain. Remember when you think certain bosses are bad, and then you get to the next stage and they're worse? This is just what this game is about, though. The game just gets worse on you. Ding. I don't know where I'm going. We are here. That's the shop. Still don't think I can get out of here yet. Don't have the means to upgrade. There will never be such a thing, Silver. If there's ever a day when I play this game and don't take damage, it's probably not me. Open. Come here. Open the door. I'm gonna gamble that I go back and it gives me a way to actually leave this place. Oh wait, yeah, there is that fungal wastes spot that I could go to. We'll go there. What's iron shell mode, Sir Arson? I don't know why I jumped off here. Squirrel Man is gone. So that means something at least changed. I've already been here. I do that and it's a waste of my time. Gotcha. That works too. That doesn't make sense. I know you're there. Four hits, not three, four. There we go. I'm still curious if I can get up here. To where that thing is. No, I had to be over here and I've not. Wait. I can get over there? Oh, okay. I know how I'm getting out now. Oh, hey, that's an episode. All right, you guys, we will be back with the next one in a little bit. I don't know when, but YouTube, please stay safe. Have a nice day. I will see you next time. Bye.